Welcome to a gameplay video of Onward. This time I'm going to show you how a usual public play looks like. I'm just going to join a server and show you how to play. Not going to comment on it, just going to communicate with my team. So, I'm back. Wait a sec. I didn't actually crash. I had to restart the game because my recording didn't work. Just recording black screen.
Oh man.
So, I think I'm gonna go up to the twin buildings. Oh, that looks nice. A contortionist. Set the gun to single fire, as I'm expecting long range engagements. So, as you can see in this new version, all the maps got, or most of the maps, I think, got new skyboxes that make them look a tad nicer and more realistic. Okay, movement on the north to the left, so northwest. Also, one enemy in the sniper building, far back, far to the north. I'm going closer to the objective. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh no, can't reach from a radio. It's just below my ground. Fuck. So, where was he? I have no clue. Ah, okay, he was behind the building. See the BTR in the building just to the left? He was back there. Oh, but damn it, I got careless. Oh, this map. That's really bad. Because it's the... I don't know if it's the biggest map. I think actually Quarantine's bigger. But because it's so open, and offers so many enterable buildings, usually takes the longest. So in 1:30, I'm going to bleed out. Well, a bit less than that, because that's the time from going down to actually bleeding out. And I can't radio for help. Unrealistically, there's Jinx fly with their landing gear down. Okay, see. Are those two enemies just crossing each other? Look, our guy went to the right, the other guy went to the left. I thought that guy was dead, but he wasn't. Also, yeah, can't actually reach my radio calling for help. So there's just me waiting to die, so at least I can spectate better, see what's going on. Okay, I actually saw a laser sight there. Okay, if the sniper went here, bled out. Okay, I'm the only casualty. So, 1:30 left. I'm actually doing pretty good. They're a bit campy, and I was too cocky, got myself killed, but not by Damien this time, which makes me feel a tad less sad.
Wasn't expecting him to be that far back. Flank round them.
Yeah, well, see, it's less than a minute ago, so if Donut stays alive, we win. It might be two. It might be Gallery and Seb.
Well, I've got two of them, but I don't think I...
Yeah, okay, it might be. Damien, how many of your guys are still alive? Victory of Volk. Okay, good job. Good job, team. Also, Marsoc should always attack. Just a quick friend reminder. As you can't win by waiting it out.
Yeah, a little later on in the weekend, maybe. Yeah. That sounds alright. I mean... Yeah, that'll work. Well, are you gonna bring her to the dance then, or should I come pick her up? And what's gonna happen after? Are you gonna come to the dance?
Oh, this sounds like prom night.
He's totally gonna get laid.
Well, only if he uses roofies.
Wait.
Stop!
Wait,
Six's not ready. Oh, he was the host. He's the host. Oh no. So we're fighting against overwhelming odds. Okay. 800, 1283. And it's heading 240. Also, you get a nice Springfield. But I prefer the Glock. Okay. There it is. Oh, come on. Oh no, bleeding out. Okay. That's... Oh, Damien, you took too long to kill me. And I took too long to kill you. Yeah, you killed me. Well, oh no, actually, you didn't. I think my teammate just put a coup de grace into me, so no kill for you. I should have killed you. I saw you, but I was hesitating. Don't know why.
Guess you gotta make sure before it's me.
Yeah, that's true. I want to spray you with my love, not with bullets. Just looking out for the biggest mofo on the enemy team. Yay! Map's over, we won. Did not do a single kill. Best YouTube material.
how are they firing on us right at the beginning?
Well, that's the way the spawns work.
You guys are just right next to us?
Yeah. Just over the hill. Suburbia. Yeah, let's do some suburbia. That gives us nice footage.
Is this game gonna get old or what?
No, I have... Never. I have 102 hours to my name. And still, sometimes I feel like a noob. I like how map changes just silence the chat. Oh no, Damien, wrong team.
Is it a shuttle or
just? Yes.
Wow.
Also, there's a French kid.
Yeah, we can talk about it while I'm there a little more.
Wait, dude, you're not ready.
Oh, I think he's on the phone. I think I might just try to go through the middle. 132.94. Oops. Oh fuck! That was bad. That was a really bad, a really badly thrown grenade. Oh no! Too late! Too late!
That spray is pretty intimidating.
Well.
No, it's not. We lost.
I was kind of shaky when entering the code.
Me with the spray? What are you talking about?
Yeah, we still lost by 2 points, even though you sprayed.
Well.
Right side.
So anybody else think the grenades tend to not go as far as they did before? Especially on this map. It's like throwing them through molasses. Oh, come on! One on the right side. Another one. What? Oh shit! You sneaky bastards! Ah, fuck. Fuck.
Man, I got
so that you know.
Just in the nick of time. The best code ever. Thanks. I'm just glad I remembered it. Looked at it once. I'm just glad you're not on the phone anymore.
Yeah, well, I preferred it when you were talking to somebody else.
Because I wasn't playing.
Yeah. 99, 78, 78, 8. Also, where is it? Okay. Right hand side. Okay, trying to throw a grenade again. Can't fail three times in a row. Okay, now that's what I'm talking about. Oh fuck! I'm not. That was almost a friendly fire incident.
Your team killed your mate.
Whoa. Yes!
Wow.
That was nice. So how about quarantine 2?
Quarantine 2.
Yeah, let's go quarantine 2. Still not map.
Cool.
Do you need night vision?
Yep, you do need night vision.
It's like homosexuality, it's a choice.
So, Damien Marsok, go Marsok, I need you.
No, you don't.
Oh.
You're just saying that.
When I need you, I just close my eyes. Oh man, I should sing. I almost shouldn't sing. Well, usually people find it relaxing once I stop singing.
Yeah, that's what
I was talking about. Yeah. 67, 59, 56, 1. Oh, there's a thunderstorm. That's new. Also, where's the objective? Okay, it's down there. Okay, I think I might go right side. Six, what was it? 67, 59, 56, 1. One right side.
Right behind you on that side.
Got him, he threw a grenade right out.
I'm bleeding out.
No way I've been shot from. Ah, that smoke.
Still lab ratus.
Yeah, no. I just don't want to get shot myself.
Fair enough.
Okay, come on, move out.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay, I'm hit. Might be bleeding out. Okay, wait. Foot at the hammer.
Get under cover and I'll get you.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. That's how I like it. Ooh, I wiped the whole team.
Night vision, night vision.
That's how I like it.
That was awesome.
Indeed, man.
It was quite lucky.
Yeah.
So, okay, this time, watch out for the objective. I might not be defending that aggressively, just to see can't sneak past us. Oh, Cyril, on commence.
What's he doing? He's old, give him a break.
I think he just wants to piss off the French guy.
Do?
Do? Oh, come on, Sig. Stop trolling us.
Just waiting for Dobba.
Oh no, Dobba's gone. Doesn't matter.
Right,
ah, fuck. This is stupid. Oh no. Who brought the lamp? Okay, this is actually a hard position to defend.
Where should we be defending?
Just spread out. Just spread out somewhere. I might go just there.
Alright, I'll take the other side.
Yeah. Okay, so there's the bug. Fuck. Okay, they are on our right behind us. Ooh, Shadow!
The team killed me, and then the fucking enemy came up.
I killed everybody. Again, I killed everybody.
No, you didn't. I got team killed.
No, see, I got 8 kills. This so 2 times 4.
Yeah, because you finished me off.
I know. So I basically saved a guy of you from team killing. Okay, now I don't get cocky. Don't get cocky. 84026A2. Ah, can't remember that. Oh fuck! Ah, damn it! Wrong loadout. I forgot to bring night vision goggles. That's bad.
Here, I've got 4. You can look through 2 of mine.
All right. 84026A2. Okay, let's just do this. I might go straight down. Ah, fuck. Looking for black guys on this map is awful. You don't have night vision. Four. Ah, fuck! I'm down right next to the objective, but I got the one who shot me. So, okay, grenade out. Yeah, revive me, please. You're there. Next to the wall. Oh, I'm revived. Fuck, sorry. Didn't hit it.
Guys have a visual?
No. Doesn't matter. Yes!
Wow.
Yes! And without night vision goggles to boot. That was a perfect round. I got shot once, but revived, thankfully. So, I'm just going to say goodbye to my viewers on YouTube, the two of them, but I keep playing.